go, let's go. Next, come on, as soon as they're off that circ, I want you moving. We don't have all night. We want to get so much time out here.
You have to start early to be a good professional hockey player. So these young boys, Belmont's Mighty Mites, start when they're 6 years old. The Mites practice twice weekly with their coach, Don Carney, who once played college and semi-pro hockey. And now his two sons are on the team.
One hand on a stick, Jackie. Come on.
I get rather wrapped up in it. And I think with kids at this age, you have to raise the volume of your voice a little bit to impress upon them, you know, what they are doing right or wrong, mostly because I'm yelling, they're doing something wrong. And with, you know, kids this age, 6, 7, 8 years old, their attention span is very limited, you know, to, you know, 15 seconds at a time, and they're floating off. And the only way you can keep them in line is you have to discipline them, and you have to yell at them.
Come on, you guys, come on, come on. Stop falling, get up, move. And do it right. Get those sticks up high. Up in front of your face. Jackie, this way. Jackie. That's it. Good, good.
They say skating is anywhere from 75 to 95% of the game. And so in order to, you know, really make a kid a good hockey player in his later years as he grows up, is he has to learn how to skate now. And you have to stress that, spend a lot of time with it. And the stick handling and the shooting and the dribbling and everything, that that comes later.
What if you make a mistake? What happens then?
Nothing.
Do you often make mistakes out there?
Yeah.
And how do you feel?
Bad sometimes.
Do you ever cry?
Yeah.
Jackie, play your position. Stay over on your side. Okay. What'd you get out of toe? Huh?
Most of the time, they're very well protected, so I'm not really worried about them getting hurt. When they get older, they do hit a little harder, they skate a little faster, and a little bit rougher.
Okay, let's try it again.
Why did you decide to start, or let Rodney start playing hockey so young?
Rodney decided when he was about 3 years old, when his brothers first started, but I did think he was a little bit too young then, and then the next year, he just couldn't stay off the ice, he just had to get out there. So he's been skating since he was 3.
Keep it in, Richie. Go ahead, fire it back in. Attaboy. Okay. That's it. Good. Good pass. Okay. That's your puck. Okay, Robert Lavin, that's your man.
Do you think that you ever want to play with a girl on your hockey team?
No.
Why not?
Hey.
Don't you think they're good hockey players?
Sometimes they are, sometimes they aren't.
Well, don't you want to play with a good girl hockey player?
Yeah, not a bad one.
Maybe you could teach her something.
I'm not going to teach her anything.
Why not?
I don't like girls.
Game day in Dublin against the Tri-Valley Mites. Belmont really wants to win this one. A win would mean they would tie for first place in the league.
Hey, listen up. Listen up, you guys. Okay, number 5 is Rankin, is their center. He's the one that scored 2 goals against us last time. And the other one is the big defenseman, number 9, Padgett. Okay, so those are the 2 best skaters they have, 5 and 9. So I want you guys to stay on them and play the body, check them. Don't play the puck with them. Make sure you stop them by playing the body, body contact. You guys remember that?
Do you get nervous when you're out there?
Sometimes. All day I twiddle my fingers like this.
Does that help you become very calm?
No, it doesn't.
Why do you twiddle your fingers then?
Because I get nervous, really nervous.
I'm just mad before a game.
You're just mad before a game? Why?
That one will kill him, man.
Who's gonna win the game?
We are!
Okay, let's go, guys. Call it on both sides, huh? Good boy, Jackie. Hang in there. Be tough. And there it is. Ooh. Atta boy, good check. He's caught. He's in it. That is not a penalty. That is not a. He called a penalty on that. You believe that?
What position are you, Joe?
Goalie.
What happens, Joe? Tell me, though, when you miss blocking the puck.
I feel really bad. I cry.
You cry?
Yeah, because I like getting shutouts instead of goals scored on me.
We're going to get burned. It went in, didn't it? Okay, go on, shake hands with him. Richie, go on, shake hands with him. Atta boy.
What happens when your team loses?
I feel very bad, and I don't shake hands. I just walk away. Because I feel so bad. Because I'm real mad. Steam comes out of my head, and I get real mad. Oh, I felt really hard, but I shook hands that time. I didn't go off the net, off the boards.
Big game is always tough to lose for coaches and young boys. We'll be back in a moment.